When you give, you receive. And that is what makes donor advised funds such a great idea. I am guessing you found this video to learn more about donor advised funds, how they work, how they build your wealth, and give you a tax deduction. I'm going to cover all that in this video and more about charitable giving with donor advised funds. I'm happy you found my channel. This is where I share money tips and tricks for self-employed women every Wednesday. Be sure to subscribe, hit the bell to be notified when I post a new video for financial success. A donor advised fund is a great way to receive more by giving more. And I too am on a prosperity journey, so I made this video with ways to give and save with donor advised funds in three simple steps. I'm gonna cover those here. I am a certified financial planner, investment advisor, and founder of Clear Sky Wealth. For over 13 years, we've been working with self-employed women to help build their wealth. Let's build more wealth. The first step is to know what are donor advised funds. These are clever funds. It's like a personal charitable savings account. You can put as much money as you'd like in at any time. You can keep it there, it can stay invested, and then you can give it when you are ready through the donor advised fund. It's pretty cool. Donor advised funds is just as it sounds. You donate cash or appreciated assets, such as stocks, bonds, and then those positions are sold and diversified even more. You get a tax deduction for your generosity when you make that contribution to the donor advised fund. When you give of your assets, your cash, you are generously giving and donating. So those funds are no longer available for personal use. What's so great about donor advised funds? Well, you're able to make a charitable contribution, take an immediate tax deduction, and grant money over time. This is especially helpful if you're not decided or undecided on a charitable organization to give to, and you want to take time to make a decision or make multiple donations to various organizations. That's what donor advised funds are really great for. Let's say you have shares of Google stock, also known as Alphabet, but let's call it Google. Most people know that. And you've held Google stock for 10 years. It has appreciated a lot, and you want to diversify your Google stock and maybe donate some shares. You can do this with a donor advised fund without creating a taxable event. So let me talk about that a little bit more. Rather than selling Google stock and generating taxes for yourself, donating shares to a donor advised fund is a way to make a charitable contribution and receive a tax deduction. So once you donate the shares to the fund, the stock will be sold and the monies will be diversified into investments, and you won't owe any taxes on the sale of your Google because it's in a charitable fund. These are donor advised funds. I'm really curious about how people hear of donor advised funds. How did you hear of them? What made you look up this topic or watch this video? Let me know in the comments below. You might be wondering what happens when you donate to a donor advised fund. This is step number three. When you give money or appreciated assets to a donor advised fund, you are giving those things away. The only real control you have of them is which charities those funds go to. The funds are no longer available for personal use. You have donated those things and generously given them away. Donor advised funds are becoming more popular because they are easy to establish, flexible, and most of the time the transactions can be all done right there online. You also don't have to be uber wealthy to open a donor advised fund. Some organizations require a donation of $5,000 just to get an account open and get started. Earlier, I mentioned that donor advised funds can help build your wealth. How can this be if you're giving away your money or your assets? Well, go and ask some of the wealthiest people you know. They will probably tell you that they gave away their time, talent, or money to build their wealth. If you have a giving practice in place or want to establish one, a donor advised fund is a really great way to do that, to manage it, make consistent contributions, and to give away money that you want to charities when you want to give it. If your primary reason for opening a donor advised fund is for the tax break or tax deduction, just know that there might be more advantageous ways to do this. Consult with your tax advisor before opening a donor advised fund. and to discover more ways to align your money with your values, dreams, the things that matter most to you, get our Wealth Life Balance Guide. You can find it in the link in this description below in this video. And if you like this video, let me know by liking it and subscribing to my channel so you can get your tips for financial success. And what other questions do you have about donor advised funds? Be sure to let me know in the comments below. I want to cover those in upcoming videos. And for more financial advice for self-employed women, visit our website at clearskywealth.com. Thank you for watching. Thank you for expanding your prosperity. And I'll see you next time.